This relationship between pressure and volume is inversely proportional, meaning that as one factor increases, the other decreases and vice versa. This also means that if the absolute pressure doubles, the volume of a gas halves. If the absolute pressure triples, the volume becomes a third of its original size, and so on. The only parts of the human body that can be affected by these variations in volume are the air spaces.